Okay, story time. I can't speak. Story time.
We missed the bus. We didn't miss it.
No, it was there.
All the seats were vacant.
Yeah, the bus was sold out.
Yeah, we were really early, 5 minutes before.
Yeah, we sat there and watched the bus leave. But it was sold out, so we had to buy tickets for another bus and wait for 2 hours. So we decided to come back to the beach because it's not far.
Yeah, but that's really beautiful.
It is beautiful. I wish the weather was like this yesterday.
Oh my god, yeah, the day before yesterday.
Yeah, or any of the time that we were here, honestly.
Anyway, we had a great time, but except the weather.
Symptoms, or you show them your symptoms or whatever, and the pharmacist can give you a prescription, so you just get to buy the whatever it is you need, the pills you need. So I bought some stuff and she wrote the instructions on it, and then that was it. And I bought some cough drops and it's doing me a world of good. So we're finally heading back to Rio. 2 hours late, but we got an express bus with no stops, so hopefully that means we'll still get there close to the same time we're going to. Shania?
I got it.
I heard you talking to them.
Thank you.
helped at all. Not even a little bit.
So we are in a tram because we couldn't get Uber. And yeah, we're trying to do it, but there were no cars available. And I don't know, something was wrong. I blame my Wi-Fi. And yeah, we're going. I have no ticket. And I hope we'll be fine. And yeah, the reason why I'm vlogging now is that Jack and Ken, speak dog, yeah, Kawars is gone. And the medicine's not helping at all. And she paid thousands for that one. And it was and it was supposed to help, but it's not helping. So it's really bad. Everything is just getting worse. And yeah, but I hope we'll get home in time so I can manage to go to my volleyball game and you can go to rehearsal in time.
I want to go to bed.
Because they all pick up their uniforms here. And yeah, and this time they're going to enter the metron. Like, we're standing for 5 minutes already, and I think they just haven't finished the rails yet. So, yeah, there's no place for it to go.
We're waiting for them to get done building the rest of the track. Yeah. Bom dia. One of the things we love to do in Rio is have farmers markets on the streets on the weekends, and those have a lot of fresh fruit, fresh meats, and things that were just farmed for sale, and usually the prices are pretty good too, depending on where you go. Here we're in Botafogo, and this farmers market has some really cool stuff, and the prices are alright, but it's all fresh, and it's everything that people have made or grown on their own, and it's actually really cool. They kind of take up a whole street block with it and sell a lot of things, and a lot of people come through, and you can a lot of times find things that you can't normally find in the regular supermarket. So you find things like graviolas or dragon fruit or whatever, which is some stuff that we tried in Sao Paulo and I've been trying to find for a long time since we got here. And people are really friendly and everyone's willing to help and help you find what it is you want.